Blake got took a shot to the head today. Did you see what happened?
I think Blake's a pretty tough guy. He should be okay. But I mean, we definitely want to, you know, be precautious and, you know, do whatever he needs to do to be ready to play. But, you know, we want him to be healthy as well. I didn't really see too much of it. I saw the tail end of it, but I saw the replay. You know, he took a pretty good hit. And, you know, we're just hoping that he gets healthy fast.
You ever get numb to this? You guys have had so many damn injuries all year long. Has it become numbing, or do you just?
It sucks. It sucks when somebody goes down, especially another starter. That's that's tough. But you know, Trez and Willie, those guys are playing well for us. Sam is playing a lot better, and you know, that's why we had those guys. You know, whenever things like this happen or guys get in foul trouble, these guys are ready to play. But like I said, you never want to see anybody go down. And we've caught the injury bug this season. Like I said, it sucks, but nobody's gonna feel sorry for us. We got to still be able to come out here and compete.
Do you ever stop to think about what this franchise could have accomplished if Chris didn't go down?
No.
All that stuff. No. You don't stop. Feel sorry. Nothing.
Why would I feel sorry for?
For you guys.
Why?
Well, you missed opportunities because of injuries.
A lot of people miss opportunities because of injuries, and people left. And I'm sure they don't feel sorry for themselves. That's a weakness.